first called Constrictor Knot in Clufford Ashley's in 1994, worked the Ashley Book of Knots. This knot likely dates back much further. The constrictor knot was clearly described but not pictured as the timber's knot. Timber knot. In 1916, second edition of the Swedish book Omkutar on knots by Hjalmar Ovall. Although the description is not entirely without ambiguity, the constrictor knot is thought to have appeared under the name Gunner's Knot. In 1866, worked the Book of Knots, written under the pseudonym Tom Bowling.